Zhang Xichang, executive vice president of Swiss food giant Nestle, said recently that his company is quite confident in the Chinese market. Nestle's new high-end white-canned pet food production line was put into operation in North China's Tianjin municipality on Friday, and related products were launched at the same day.
这是我们在全球范围内吧，啊，第四条啊高端食粮的生产线，也是欧美之外的第一条生产线。这也是我们把我们最新的科技以及我们最新的专利的配方都拿来中国生产。
Since 2020, Nestle has increased its investment, totaling more than 1 billion yuan in Tianjin, to extend its pet food product portfolio in China.